Hello students, good morning to all of you. Today we will discuss about the next topic, machine age. In this topic today we will discuss about the ancient times period and the modern time periods. In ancient times the discovery of the metals were made of some ancient times. The discovery of the metals was an ancient, and during that times a piece of rock fell into the fires, and after that sometimes that was converted into coppers. Red walls was converted into coppers. And during this is the strong tools and the weapon were made up of that metals. Here the coppers were very useful in farming lands. After some times alloy mixtures were also used. And What is an alloy? An alloy is a mixture of two metals. A mixture of two metals called alloy. And it is made by mixing of two metals like copper and tin. And alloy, it is a mixture by tin and coppers. And after some time some tools also made up of irons, because iron is also a metal. Copper is a metal, but iron is also a metal. During the ancient time, early men used copper. After that, they used mixture of copper and tins. That kind of alloy. And some early men uses tools made up of irons like axes, sickles, plug and shovels that were very useful for cut the trees and useful for forest. Now a new idea was during this time the weapons and the tools were very useful for human life. Because in that time the machines were very powerful and they were very helpful for human lives and easily comfortable. Not that time steam engines. James Watt had discovered steam engine in which year? 1769. So this is the machine age during the ancient time. And in next videos I will discuss the steam engines, Indian revolutions, modern revolutions like that. Some types of the new age of the systems. Thank you and have a nice day and a wonderful day.